Hello everyone, SUSLIK Gaming here, and welcome back to another CROSSOUT episode. Today I'm going to show you the most powerful weapon combine in this game. Double Hurricane Launcher. Look at these bad boys, look at that. They just turning you into ashes. Without mercy. Thousands of damage. Okay, so what do we have here? Two hurricane launchers, one gas generator here, four ammo pack, four of them, boogie cabin, and improved radar for long shooting distance. That's pretty much it. 6,000 power score almost. The design actually look pretty shitty, but look is not important here. The important thing is those two babies. Okay, so let's go in a real battle. Enjoy. Look at damage. Perfect, perfect, just perfect. Let's shoot one more. Oh my god, such a satisfaction, you know? 8 fucking homing missiles coming right in your face. That's fucking massacre, literally. GG, not bad. Okay, we got 3 kills and a hell of a lot of damage. GG. Next battle. Thousand damage. Oh, that's good. Feels too good, boy. I'm going to save you! Die! Yeah. I kind of missed that, but it's okay. Oh. Not today, boy! Hasta la vista, baby! So we have 3 kills. And that's the 4th one. 4 kills. I just clicked my mouse like 6-7 times and this is the result. Hell yeah. There's one. Holy shit. Son of a bitch, no! No! No, 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 no! Hehehehe! Not today. Why are you so angry? Okay. in the air. Right in the fucking air. Good. Take this. Oh. Now you're done, boy. Hasta la vista, baby! Oh, you're alive! Holy shit! Cricket boy! Taste this! Hell yeah! Good job! Good job, team! That's a fucking teamwork there! That's a fucking teamwork! Thank you. Goodbye! Time I love you, bye! Hello! Just wait a minute. That's it. Just wait, just wait. Oh, oh yeah. And that's 4 kill. So, one of my subscribers asked me, can you make a World War II Tiger II tank? So, of course, I can do that, but it's going to be hot. It's not going to look like Tiger II at all. I'm just going to try to do that, okay? And of course I'm going to paint it. Yeah, it's actually... Oh! It looks like a fucking tiger too! Look at this. But... Yeah, I'm looking right now at the picture of König Tiger. How can I do... Okay, let's try like this. The track is too short for the original Tiger. Okay, so that's it. I tried my best. Okay, it's too slow, literally. Like a real Tiger II. Oh my god. Yeah, so that's it, but it's not firing, because it's not a fucking cannon, it's a fucking pipe. So I know you want to see him in fights. I'm gonna just delete that fucking thing. Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. No. It's too heavy. So, that's pretty much it. No, it's not a Tiger II. It's something else. But at least I'm not forget about pipes, you know. Oh my god. By the way, ignore this back. ignore this corpus, because that's not enough space in a tank. So it's kinda hanging out back there. Yeah. This is Tiger II. König Tiger. Let's go in a real battle. What are you looking at? It's a Tiger II, bitch. An unwanted brother back there. Here is the Ivan!
Enemy destroyed.
Panzer loose!
Not joking, it looks horrible.
Look at this freak. Look at me. I'm a king tiger. No one scares me.
Yeah, that's it. Let's try with mammoth cannon.
Panzer loose!
Quite good, yeah. But still, it's not playable. Because... you know the reason.
So thank you guys for watching this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and check out my other videos. I see you next time. Peace.